Frequencies are grouped into four classes. Low, less than 1 kHz. They're a good choice for congested areas with several overlapping utilities, and also for tracing over long distances. Medium, between 1 and 10 kHz. Medium frequencies are the most generally useful frequencies for location. They will occasionally propagate or jump to other utilities, but not so readily as higher frequencies will. High, between 10 and 100 kHz. High frequencies weaken rapidly compared to lower frequencies, and they readily propagate to nearby conductors. If the signal is weak near the beginning of the trace, try a higher frequency. Very high, greater than 100 kHz. Because they attenuate quickly compared to lower frequencies, and because they easily propagate to other conductors, they are good for rapidly sweeping for all utilities in a congested area. They also give a good signal across gaps in a line, such as insulated pipe joints or cable breaks.